because it's time to get your game on. With the star of the show, Jenna,
For those of you who don't know who I am, I'm Jenna with Jenna Get Games, where you can come and get your game on. And I know I told you guys that I was going to do another Unravel 2 challenge with you guys, and I'm going to do that. But, I was planning on doing a video of it tonight, and I booted everything up, and I was just going to play a challenge one time just to get my feet wet back into it. And I died like 3 times, and I was really so frustrated, I just wanted to throw the controller. So I was like, no, tonight's not the night to be playing Unravel 2. I would just stick with Harry Potter for right now. So I do promise we will finish Unravel 2, the challenges, I promise. Just, I have to wait till my mindset's a little better where I'm not so easily frustrated. And yes, I colored my hair again. My boyfriend, my fiance, prefers a blonde. And I was like, well, since I get it cut, and you don't like my hair cut, I'll dye blonde. But I just like coloring my hair too. Sometimes I think I look good with dark hair, sometimes I look good, I think I look good with red hair, sometimes I think I look good with blonde hair. It really depends on my mood. But let's get on into the episode. To be honest with you, I'm trying to remember what we did last episode. But let's get to it. And as you can see, I don't have my green screen up because we started packing stuff. So I went ahead and packed up my green screen. Well, not really packed up, yes, on the floor, because I need to start packing stuff up. So I just, my fruit water. I hate this top because it keeps spewing out of the top. But yeah, maybe some fruit water. Just get strawberries, honeydew. Strawberries, honeydew, lemon limes, and cucumber. I think we did something with Slytherin last episode, I believe. The Slytherin thing. Didn't we? Yeah, we did the snake. And I think we were trying to figure out what to do down here. I believe. Just bumble. I'm gonna talk Slytherin though, Brian. I'm trying to figure out. And the messed up thing is sometimes you don't know if you need something else before you can do something, or... I don't know. off the edge. There has to be something I need, but it's not letting me get it right now. I'm probably wasting my time here right now. Let me see. I'm gonna actually, I don't wanna really look up how to do it. I just want to see if there's anything I'm missing before I, because I don't wanna spend half the episode on this. So, I wanna see, is there something I'm missing, or if I'm just wasting my time doing this whole episode? Give me just a moment. As you guys, I have some bad news. I didn't look at it all the way because I didn't want to know everything, but I do know that you have to have that little container that's open right there. I mean, that's closed. You have to have it open because it's a cauldron, and you have to turn it. It's got another of those things like where you can change characters, so I think you gotta, when I saw that, I was like, okay, no more. I think you gotta change into somebody. So, if I can't open that now, then I can't change into anybody, which means I can't do it. I was gonna say something to you guys, and I forgot what I was, when I turned my camera back on, I forgot what it was. But, yeah. I'll probably remember when I'm not recording again. That's always how it works. When the camera's off is always when you remember stuff. Always. Oh, he's moved. And so, let us through finally. Cool, 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 cool. I figured if I couldn't do that, there was something else we could do. Ooh, transforming us, I think. Okay, so we need some ingredients. I wish I remembered what it was I was going to say, though, really. It just irks me when I was gonna say something when I got back on camera, and then I completely forgot what I was gonna say. It's a cherry tree. On the beanstalk. On the last episode, I used up a lot of my coins. Oh, really? Really? Okay, I don't need to.
turn off the extra stuff I got. Well, give me the last things I need. Well, let's see the apple. Can I do something with this? Okay. Oh, okay. I'm mobilized. I shatter the heart of the world. Justin Finch. Oh, I could change. But who do I need to be down there? Person back from Slytherin, maybe? Do I have anybody from Slytherin? I don't even know. It doesn't really say. But maybe I could be somebody from Hufflepuff because... Remember, I read the thing that it'll only respond to members of Hufflepuff, and I think he's Hufflepuff. Yes, awesome. So, thank you, sir. I can't do anything. I can't. I thought that was like a door for me to go down. No, maybe not. Okay. Does this wear off? Eventually, I don't know. But let's leave. If we can. Well, what was up? Remember, I'm hearing somebody squeak. Remember up on that other part, on that picture, I don't remember what house they were. I forget what house they represented. I was about to say, I hope I'm ready to get back up there, but this is it, so. I'm trying to see if maybe I can do something with this now. Oh, yeah. Mm. Oh, gosh. Who did we unlock? Because that's a... I mean, that's a... I thought we can't get... Oh, hairy blue shirt. I got one of those different ones, too. But we unlocked a new box. Shoot, I hate it when I see spiral steps and you gotta follow the course just right or you fall. Like, where is Harry? Like, I hate these damn steps. I hate them. can I get up here? Hold on, let me get up these damn steps first.
Okay.
And this wasn't walking around enough. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. Oh, I remember what I was going to say. Seeing him reminded me of somebody, seeing that wizard in his bathtub. But I tried to turn my volume down a little bit, so if you can't hear the gameplay, I apologize. On two of my Harry Potter videos, I got a copyright claim because it, like, the YouTube's algorithm, like, cut a little bit of the music, of the gaming music, and took it like I was copywriting. And I've had that issue before, and they've cleared it up, so I'm not worried about it being cleared up, but it is a pain in the butt. It is frustrating and irritating, because I can't stand to see that on my videos, and it irks me. So I try not to get those if I can help it. Like, I stopped getting those for a while. When I started putting gaming on my videos, like it would put what type of video and I put gaming, I wasn't getting those copyright claims for a while. And then I was like, okay, well, maybe that's all I gotta do is, you know, set it as gaming and it won't do it. Right? No, I was wrong, because today it happened. Well, not today, but the other day when I went to post the video, and it was like I said, it's like that with two of my videos now. It's like that with two of my videos now, and it's frustrating. What it was gonna do, but okay. I'll see how the plunger's getting. Is the plunger really in the water, for that's my imagination? I don't know. Excuse me. But yeah, that's what I was gonna say. And it dawned on me, like I said, for some reason when I saw that wizard in the top of the rubber ducky. What did I do? Maybe I passed a certain section. Was that a cupcake? Oh, yeah, Lego cupcake. Sorry, Carl. Don't watch. They're eating your cousins. Sorry, my hair looks a mess. I didn't flat iron it tonight. I apologize. Now. Okay, Mobilos. Oh shoot. Okay, there we go. It's like a puzzle. Oh shoot, really? I'll let it go. I'll let it go again. I think I let it go too far out of bounds is what I did. other piece, the other piece keeps messing up with me. I want to go up on top first to see what's there. I want Hermione move. I thought I was doing something with that shit, but it was just. Okay. It's only 10 minutes. Nice to do it on level 100%, but there's just so much variation to do here. Okay, you really can't get to that. I'm kind of glad because I want to make sure I'm on the right thing. You know, there's so much to do. It's hard to keep track of what you have to do before this and that. And like I said, yeah, I was going to do Unravel tonight and the girl's toilet. And, it's just, I don't know, it's unraveling me, to say the least. What's this? Oh, okay, there's an arrow. I have to be strong for that. Fuck. I may not be able to do this yet then. Or maybe I can do some of this. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, I took their hair. I gave my hair a cut. More than there. What did I just do? Say what? Okay. Move around so I can see what this is. My neck hurts. Okay. Oh, apple. Ain't that the other thing I need? Maybe that's something I can come back and do later. Maybe I can go ahead and access this part and then that over there I can do later with that pulley. Because I think I'm going to need Hagrid with that because he's the only strong character. I know it's I have a strong potion. But I'm making, this may be for a strong potion. Well, he passed out, and he passed out, and now they're back. Hermione's a cat. She's mad. I remember this when she goes in the bathroom of the movie and hides because she's a cat. But what do we do now? It took us back to here. Oh, this is a different spot. It looks like the same spot though. Do they have one of those boys' heads, like hair? Like their hair pieces? That's kind of disturbing. We may make this our episode. It depends on what we have going on here. Ooh, snake charming. You know, because of course if there's something I can do to unlock something special, I don't want to just hurry for the sake of time. Yeah, we're wearing those two little boys' heads that were, I'm right on top of his ass and I'm still not hitting him. Okay. There we go. So what's he doing? Is he gonna come turn this for me or something? Oh, exactly. Lovely. I wanted to go in that door, but I didn't know if there was anything I needed to do here first. There's something right there, but I want to kind of venture in here to see what's in here. Oh, you can't. Okay. So they kind of keep you on a beaten path in a way, so... Sorry, I keep getting on camera when I drink my water. My water bottle is so big that I just don't like picking it up. People are in the way. I mean, my photos like to the timer. He'll probably get him down, maybe. Oh, he did. Gosh, I promise you I didn't look at any gameplay. The only thing I saw was that little bit of that cauldron. And then I was like, okay, I don't want to see anymore. What's this, like an underwater, it's like an underwater vault or something? But that's really claustrophobic. Okay, then I can't do that yet. Because the way it's sparkling. I don't think of that ridiculous hair. And that's probably like, I bet it gets that purple when you get closer. Oh. Which are your political ones? What's a sea turtle? Oh, I didn't go this way, okay.
Ah, my apologies.
I guess they showed me how to get coins. Did you ever have to go see for me? Or tell me something? Oh, that's that thing Malfoy took. What did I do?
Oh, cool. I think that's Malfoy. I think I get Malfoy and Draco confused. I think one of them's the dad, one of them's the son between the two. Completed.
But we've only got two over house crest. That one could, I don't try to complete the level before it's ready. It's just how it happens. I don't know. I may do one more episode for the night. I don't know yet.
Yeah, let's continue starting.
A little bit longer.
A little bit longer. I see she's not a cat anymore. Petrified.
Boat's still dancing around.
Why is it so wet?
What?
Hey.
What happened?
That's Moaning Myrtle. I hear her. So we do get to, have Moaning Myrtle.
Oh, this is like a boss fight with Moaning Myrtle. Fucking shit.
That's okay, Myrtle. We love you.
why they start the end of a level, but then the beginning of another, the next one is like a boss. What I consider bosses, anyway, a boss anyway. They have a life bar, and you have to take the life bar down before you can progress. It's a boss. That's how I see it. Okay, this now. Okay, let me see. Trying to figure out what we need to do. Probably have to throw some back at her, probably. So. I was probably gonna do something like we do with the troll. If I'm hitting her or not. I think I gotta go. I think there's something else you gotta do first. Possibly. Where is she? Which doll is she in? Oh, I don't know. I think I hit a toilet. Okay, come with mom. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I think I need to get close to the pipe, maybe. I don't know. Two more of these, three more. I don't know how to. Really, this is. I really don't know what you're aiming for. My Joy-Con almost popped out. Oh shit, I had the wrong spell. Oh, there she is. Yeah, do it again. Oh my gosh, really. I don't even know how to aim, what I'm aiming for. Okay, she's hitting the bigger targets now.
piece of furniture. I think he's trying to go where the water pipe, where the pipe's coming up, I think. Like, oh, or maybe not, I don't know. Oh, shoot. Mama, you gotta do better than that, honey. Okay. Oh shit. My hand is hurting. Didn't really. We got Mona Myrtle. I didn't think we did. Or maybe we don't have her just yet. Oh, we did it wrong. Okay. Showing you what happened to Moaning Myrtle. But if you watch the movie, you know what happened to Moaning Myrtle, but let's see what happens to her in the game. Tom Riddle's diary. So we're like living, this is like in a, we're in like a, like, it kind of, looking at my screen, not the computer, it looks like we're in like a haze, like a dream type thing. Like a puzzle. Okay. I hear ya, I hear ya. They're making you put stuff together. I need that, Hendrick. Oh, let me get, one of these, shit. Thank you.
something I could do that. Oh shoot, I don't right now want to talk about where that mandrake was. Okay. Oh, good. Okay, we have one more piece. I don't know where to get it from, but well, something to put him together, maybe. Cool. And then maybe I'd be able to unlock a closet or something, get some earmuffs or some stuff. Ah, this episode. But this is a strength thing. I don't know what I need for the strength thing, but maybe this? No, no, no. Oh, maybe I got a stack. Yeah, I think I need that on top of that, but I need that mandrake. Like, how the freak do I get it? Give me 1 second for the episode doesn't go too long. Yeah, I think I did something. I think I get him to come up here, but I don't know. All to do with him now that he's following me, I really don't know. Well, sir, what are you gonna do? Boost me? What the fuck are you following me for? Why are you following me up here? Like, seriously. I feel right on the mandrake. Again. That's different. Wait, I saw something. Unless that was, hold on, really, is this what I had to do the whole friggin' time, to get this mandrake, this heifer, oh my gosh, really, it was, oh my gosh, okay, so good, so good. Get everything. We don't have to disturb him again. Okay, let the mandrake. I shouldn't need you for anything up top, I don't think. Oh, I can't because he can't jump anyway. I can't need him for anything on top. So, oh, no, I need you for one more thing, little guy. One more thing. There we go. Oh, that's what I need the strong potion for. Okay. can get. Okay, let's see. I'll do that in a minute. Oh, I needed one more thing busted. Shooty. I don't really see what I've accumulated, though. Oh, I thought that was busted, but that's not the thing I'm talking about. Okay. Oh, really? Really? The magic is running. Like, you miss the pot and you get out of the way for you. Like, what was the purpose in busting that if you can't do anything with this? Like, what's the purpose? Maybe this could go on the other side, but I can't get it to come off of that, so I don't know. We'll see. Maybe I have to do this, and then we'll see. Because we're getting close to an hour, so let's do this. If we need to come back, we'll come back. Now some more pieces. Just what I thought, but those more elaborate pieces. Maybe. I'm doing this right, but I'm going to try to stack it how I can. Maybe I can finagle something together so I can get up to the other side, maybe. So I can get what I need. I freaking totally missed. Like, how in the hell did I do that? Like, okay. Oh my gosh. I miscalculated those. I think I can do that and jump on those. Jumpy. Okay, be gentle when I jump so I don't fall off. Okay. Gryffindor. So I need to get that potion again. Okay. I think it's only good for like one pull. So I think it's only good for one pull. So let's get back up to the top. It probably won't take me so long with each episode if you knew what you had to do, the thing that you have to like run around to figure out what you need to do, and then by the time you figure it out, it's like halfway into the episode. And
okay.
Anything down here? Anything else I need to do? I don't think so. Well, I'm making do this, but this may be something for later, though. So. Oh my gosh. This is the symbols I read, all this. Okay, you guys, I will stop it there. I will follow the episode. And the next episode, we will finish up Tom Riddle's diary. I'm going to try to see, since we've unlocked Money Myrtle, and she is a main character in the game, so she's probably going to be detrimental. So once we definitely have her, we're going to finish this, and if we can, we can go unlock her, see how many new characters we have, and go try them out at that door of that bonus thing in the vault. But you guys, until the next one, well, not until the next one, but if you like the video, please give me a big thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you know if the new video comes out. Also, don't forget to recommend my channel to others. I've been teetering between 121 and 122 for the past couple of days. Please give a score 150. And I'm going to address this in my next episode too, so you'll get it from the beginning. But who would like to see me and my boyfriend start a YouTube channel together? And what would you like us to call our channel? His name is Zach. What would you like to call us to call our channel? And what would you like for us to do? Of course, I will still have this channel, but we just see so many couples on YouTube. We figured maybe we'll start our own channel together, even with me having my gaming channel. But you guys, also don't forget to give me a big power tap to that sub button if you already haven't done so, and become part of the Jenna squad /crew/fame today. And you guys, I'm gonna let you guys, since I'm gonna do a video right after this one anyway. So you guys, until the next one, stay enchanted and stay safe. Love you.